Twitter is a platform for everybody to share their opinion. Too bad that it's blocked in some countries. If you wish to know how to unblock Twitter, this video is for you. Hi, I'm John, this is VPN Pro, and today we'll show you how to access Twitter from anywhere with a VPN, even if your country banned access to the social media platform. There are various situations when you need to know how to unblock Twitter. First, it could be banned in your country. There's a Twitter ban in India, Russia, Iran, China, and more. The list is quite substantial. Secondly, you might not be able to access Twitter at work or at school. Quite a bit of workplaces and schools ban this social media platform. And some of the Twitter content could just be geo-restricted, virtually inaccessible outside of certain regions. All of those restrictions are clear cases of social media censorship. In cases with internet censorship in Russia or otherwise, people can access mass media and news, so a VPN is crucial to circumvent propaganda and ensure freedom of speech. So, what do you need to unblock Twitter? The only real requirement is a reputable VPN provider. I recommend NordVPN as it helps to bypass internet censorship. You may try a free VPN too, one such as AtlasVPN or ProtonVPN. But free VPNs in general are not that reliable at bypassing geo-blocks or internet censorship. That's why I got you some of the best VPN deals available. Check out the links in the description below. Now, time for some step-by-step guide on how to unblock Twitter. First, I will cover the process on desktop computers. Begin by installing a VPN service of your choice. In my case, I'm using NordVPN. Then you have to turn on the app. Usually, you will see the list of available servers right in front of you. Choose any one you like, as long as it's not a country that blocks Twitter, of course, and press connect. After a connection is established, open your browser, clean cache and cookies, and go to Twitter. You should be able to get rid of the Twitter censorship now. Next, I will show you how to access Twitter with a mobile device. Most good VPNs have apps for both iOS and Android devices, so you should be able to download it easily. NordVPN also has a 7-day free trial you can take advantage of. It has to be started on Android though, but you can continue on any device afterwards. Once you download the app, turn it on, and just like on PC, choose a server to connect to. It just takes a couple of taps to unblock Twitter. You don't have to use Twitter app here. You can open it in your browser, but if you're using the app, it might be a good idea to clear app data and disable location services before going on with a VPN. Then again, the app is not available in some regions, so using a browser to access Twitter instead is a viable option. In case you can't connect on the first try, attempt these steps. 1. Ensure that your connection is successful. You can do that by checking if your IP has changed after the connection. You can just Google "what is my IP" for more information. 2. Make sure you have cleared the cache of your browser or Twitter app before accessing it with a VPN. 3. Try connecting to a different server. Sometimes a certain VPN IP address could be banned, so you would need another one. 4. If nothing helps you even after these steps, contact the customer support. Most VPNs have helpful support agents available 24/7. So, accessing Twitter with a VPN is actually very easy and only takes a few quick steps. Hope you found this How to Unblock Twitter tutorial useful, and if you did, consider leaving a like and subscribing to the channel. If you have any further questions, don't hesitate to leave a comment. Thanks for watching, and good luck.